Hello, in front of me I've got DDPai Mola N3. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable display speed function. In the beginning, let's go to device settings and now scroll down. Switch this button to enable or disable this function. Thanks to this function, your camera will display your current speed. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.